in terms of terrors that we are wrapping up in terms of the end of days. Number one, the gospel of Jesus Christ must travel around the world within the lifetime of the church, not within your lifetime. So the gospel left Jerusalem, went to Judea, went to Samaria, went to the uttermost parts of the earth, dominated the entire world, turned the entire world right-sided up within the first 200 years, and dominated the entire eastern world for 1500 years. Then 400 years ago, when Columbus came to the west, the gospel came to the western world, dominated the western world, and in the last 40 to 50 years, we are now seeing the gospel leaving the west and returning to the east, even inside of Jerusalem and Israel, where it actually started. Therefore, the cycle is actually closing within our time. The second thing that must happen together with that is that the nation of Israel must be restored as a mark to the end of days. Because he left them for 2 days or 2,000 years. If our time is about to wrap up, they are going to be put back on the platform again. Are you there with me? It is said that if you take all of the landmass, you will find Jerusalem is dead center of all of the landmass on the planet. Whosoever controls Jerusalem in the end of days, control the world.